I want to thank the people for discipline. Because if it wasn't for discipline, this march would have never taken place today. And we give thanks to Almighty God that He has been able, we have been able, to His own intervention, to purify the earth, and thus give this labor movement the opportunity in expressing itself.